a mature buck in a state like a Michigan is not going to leave that bedding area and walk through that vulnerable 200 yards of open timber to access that primary scrape area. So even though the scrape area has good security cover around it, if it doesn't have good transition security cover to a known bedding area, the odds of a visit by a daytime visit by a mature buck are pretty close to zero.